The Peoria Zoo is mourning the loss of one of their lions. One of the zoo's male lions, this is Arthur, was euthanized after being recently diagnosed with lymphoma. Arthur's quality of life was on a steady decline, according to the zoo, before the decision was made to humanely put him down. Staff at the Peoria Zoo had cared for him since November of 2008. He was 18 years old.